hate when the game constantly, constantly has to tell you that your shit is running low. Okay, we're gonna be fucking dudes for a second and play swordplay. Gotta recalibrate this shit, you know? Fucking fall, damn. I love beating up men. Makes me feel like I have all the power. I should make another me female character and name her Oppression. Bitch. Okay, that lady's head in the background is kind of disproportionate with her body. Explore the water, bitch! I mean, I could pretty much fuck around with the earlier ones, because it doesn't really matter. Recentering your sword. Okay, George looks ugly as fuck. Is this a guy or a girl? Or an Indian? Indians are different. They have no gender. Just beating them in the most basic way possible for a basic hug. Why are most of them wearing pink? I'm like humping his leg. Fall. Damn. It's like soft taps on his body. I don't even know how my skill level is raising up like this. Oh no. Tomoko. Or whatever the fuck her name was. She might actually be good. Bitch. Every time their name is like some kind of Asian, I keep thinking they're gonna win. Cause clearly the other people can't do shit. Bitch. So every time I get hit, I guess that takes off of my score. Oh god, this bitch. bitch. You thought. Okay, we're gonna try another one just cause. Totally didn't get bored of that. I think I'll do fucking table tennis. Cole? Ew. Looks like Guy Fieri's younger brother. Serve that shit. Shit. 2-1. Oh, shit. I hit him in the face, I think. Shit. He stared at it and didn't do shit. Side up. He went into the pool. How did it bounce on the water? It should have sunk. Yeah, you suck. That was your dumbass fault. What the fuck? It wasn't even letting me swing it. Oh my god. I was about to have a mini panic attack if it wasn't about to hit it. You stupid bitch. Stale ass bitch. Fucking get that shit shaved off your head, bitch. I really thought that one shot I had was really gonna go out of bounds. I was about to shit myself. They really try to get you with that out of bounds shit. Wow. I really did a barrel roll for that shit. Was it that serious? It bounced off the table. You knew she wasn't even gonna catch that one. Just from what she did. Wow! The way she aimed it, I wasn't even gonna have a comeback from that. Was there any doubt that I would lose? Luca? Why does he look like my fucking uncle? Like, he gives off hipster uncle vibes. I hit it in the middle. There's just a certain way they can hit it, and they have no way of coming back from it. Why are you going after it like that? Like he has a full diaper. Why do I keep hitting it in the out zone? For the win. Oh my god. Tie game. I hate this shit. Wow.
5-6. Match point.
How about you shut the fuck up? I can't even hit it properly. What the hell? I swear to God, I'm about to say, better not be another fucking out. Because that's pissing me off. Fuck you. Finally get this shit over with. Take that paddle and shove it up your ass. I want to take a break. Oh no, a Mexican. Wow. Hit my face. How? I can't believe it. I can't believe I fail on my ass. I still can't believe I didn't make that shot. So, what determines that they fall flat on their ass when they try to block a shot? Wow! I literally make no shots at all? Fucking really? It literally wouldn't jump. He wasn't jumping. What the fuck am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong? He missed it. What the fuck? This shit is so annoying. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna stand up for this shit. What am I doing wrong? I don't know how I was able to do that, but okay. And I still miss. Is this game so entertaining that you literally have to watch from your window? Well, we already lost! And we score nothing, because I can't get the damn ball into the damn basket. Why is it so hard to even score? Let's see if I can score at least one time before this is over. Where I inevitably lose. Oh, of course I can't. Wow. No, fuck you.